Scientists of the world, we have a request. Please investigate the claim that some people can detect the smell of ants while others can't. It's painfully urgent. Every now and again, a viral post will go around which claims some people can smell ants. In one TikTok video sharing the apparent fact, the comments became engulfed in a heated debate. Some said that they smelled spicy or like chemicals, while others argued that they didn't smell at all. Curious about this phenomenon, we carried out a wildly unscientific poll on the platform formerly known as Twitter, involving over 700 respondents. The results suggest that around 20% of respondents claim they can detect the odour of an ant. The remaining 80% said that they couldn't smell ants and were deeply confused. When asked what the smell was, the responses ranged from a stink bug odour to chemically to sour and rusty. Fortunately, some entomologists have looked into the phenomenon of ant sniffing. In 2015, a study investigated the smell of the odorous house ant, one of the most widespread ants in North America. They asked hundreds of people to smell a box of these ants and fill out a survey on what they thought the ants smelled like. The most common answer was reportedly blue cheese. Other commonly reported descriptions cited by the study were a chemical-like cleaning spray and rotting coconuts. The researchers managed to identify the chemicals that were responsible, methyl ketones. It turns out, odorous house ants and blue cheese both have this chemical. When coconuts go rotten, they also grow a blue mold that produces methyl ketones. It's evident that other species of ants also produce equally pungent smelling scents too. When threatened, carpenter ants will spray formic acid, a caustic chemical with antimicrobial properties that smells like vinegar. Likewise, citronella ants are named after the sour citrus smell that they produce to ward off predators. So what about the claim that some people can detect the scents but others can't? Some put it down to genetics, arguing that some people lack a certain gene for detecting the smell of formic acid. Another explanation might be the species of ant that live in your region, as some ants are stinkier than others. But perhaps, as others have suggested, people who believe they can't smell ants just haven't tried hard enough. And as such, this important investigation shall continue. Thank you for watching Eyeful Science. Please subscribe for more science videos.